can't believe you did that.
Did what?
Killed one of them. It's like killing your own kind.
It was in my way.
Santa Claus?
Thought you were toast for certain, man.
Shit, shit. Where's Edgen?
Oh, shit.
Hey, man, what if we get to the Betty and they're all over it?
All the activity's been in the F sector by the barracks. Why would they move?
They won't. If they send anyone out, it'll be, here. Where the meat is.
I say if we want to make any decent time, I say we ditch the cripple. No offense, man.
None taken.
Nobody is left behind. Not even you, Jonner.
What's the quickest way out of here?
After the cooling tower, there's a freight elevator. It runs from the top of the ship down to engineering level one deck. Take us straight to the dock.
Sounds reasonable. Let's do it.
We're moving.
What?
The ship is moving. I can feel it.
The ship has stealth run. There's no way you can tell.
She's right.
The ship's been go since the attack.
It's a standard emergency procedure.
That's right. Any serious problem and the ship autopilots back to home base.
And you were planning on letting us know this?
Nobody asked.
What's home base?
Earth.
Oh, great.
Bastard.
Earth. I'd rather stay here with the things, man.
How long until we get to Earth?
3 hours almost.
We gotta blow the ship.
Carl! You're not blowing this ship. Not while we're on it, okay? You get out of the ship, you do as you please, all right?
Earth, man. What a shithole.